I wanted to do a boudoir session because I was feeling that I was getting older and I wasn't happy with my body and I wasn't happy with how I looked. And I spoke to Argentina on the phone and she is so positive and she made me feel like I am beautiful and I could do this. I was still nervous, but I came out and I did my first session with her and I left from it feeling prettier than I ever have in my life. And feeling more loved and accepted. And at that time, I was actually going to have surgery and do a tummy tuck. And so she suggested, I really need this now. And I said, okay, I will come now. And she said, come back after. So I've now come back for my second session. And we did a nude, and I had never in a million years thought I would walk around nude. I am so comfortable now. Those were my favorite shots. So I think everybody should do this for themselves.
What was your first impression when you saw your photos the first and the second time?
When I saw them at first, I thought, I don't like these. No. And Argentina said, stop. Look at the photos. Do you see how beautiful your face is? Do you see how beautiful your expression is? Do you see how relaxed you are? And she helped me pick every photo. Without her, I would not have liked any because I wouldn't have looked at them. But I looked at them through her eyes, and then I could see myself.
And second time?
The second time was so much easier. Now I know how to do this. Now I know how to look at myself and not be critical.